early morning in the backyard garden. I'm gonna harvest some kale today. I left 2 to 3 leaves on each plant so it could generate enough energy to grow back. I say in about 2 more weeks, it'll be time to harvest kale again. It's not too late to get your kale started. I started another bed of red Russian kale back in May. And it's time to put it in the ground. These are the starts that I started in the seed starting kit. And now I'm just moving them directly into the garden. So it's not too late to start kale.